But I'm going to say yes or no. Hallelujah. Because God, hallelujah, he honors that.
Yes, he does.
He don't want no slaves.
Come on.
Hallelujah. He wants you to make up in your mind.
Come on.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. We recall the story from the book of Matthew as Jesus was walking by along the Sea of Galilee. He watched two brothers, Simon, who is called Peter, and his brother Andrew. They were fishing, hallelujah, in Galilee. Hallelujah. He said, cast your nets into the sea. Hallelujah. They were fishermen. He said to them, come, hallelujah, after me, and I will make you fishermen, fishers of men. And they immediately left their nets and followed him. Hallelujah. Can you imagine if Simon Peter and his brother Andrew had never said, hallelujah, yes to the Lord. Hallelujah. There would be no Simon Peter. I believe Simon Peter, hallelujah, was on a rock and he stood there. And God gave Peter the key to the kingdom of heaven. Can you imagine if Peter had said no? But Peter said, on this rock, I will build my church. And the devil of hell can't prevail against it. Hallelujah. Can you imagine if you had said no? You got to have the zeal like Peter. Peter will come into the church and set it on fire. Hallelujah. You got to have the spirit of Peter to be a fisherman. Hallelujah. Get up your
wondering why
It's happening to you on your job. Because they just found out. They just discovered that you are a child of the King. So they want to interrupt your spirit. They want you to become one of them. They want you to lash out with cursing. They want you to lash out with fighting. But sit back, watch, as well as pray. Hallelujah. Be calm and watch God move. Be calm, like David said. Hallelujah. I have a fire burn within, but I still help my peace. Keep holding on. Keep holding on. No matter what it costs. Hallelujah. But your answer should be yes. Hallelujah, I will make, hallelujah, you fisher of men. They immediately left their nets and followed him. They said yes, even though it meant leaving everything behind. Sometimes your answer, hallelujah, will be yes. And you gotta leave everything behind. Sometimes you gotta leave your children. Sometimes you gotta leave your wife or your husband. Do the will of the Lord. To be our God's forerunner. Hallelujah. Sometime you gotta leave family. Hallelujah. And be our God's forerunner. So get ready. And pack your bags. And start running. On this journey of life. Hallelujah. Who did Jesus call as his disciples? Did he call somebody rich? Did he call African-Americans? Did he call only a black man? Did he call only a Caucasian? Because God calls just plain or ordinary people. Hallelujah. God calls whom he wants because he's God. He uses who he wants. He used Obama. Hallelujah. He used Miles Jr. Hallelujah. He used plain and ordinary people. He uses holy rich people too. He uses a white man. He used Mother Teresa to go into India. Hallelujah. Be with the poor. Hallelujah. He'll use everybody, whether they're small or great. They may be black men. They may be an Asian man. Maybe a Jew. Hallelujah. But you got a problem with a woman as a pastor. Hallelujah. You're going to have a problem all your days because Mary carried the message first. Mary carried baby Jesus all by lonesomeness. She didn't have no male. She didn't have nobody. But he wrapped up. But you got a problem with a woman pastor. Oh well, hallelujah. God uses whoever he wants to use. He uses a donkey. Hallelujah. If an ass can speak the truth, what about a female? Oh my God. He used a male. He uses children. He uses anybody that won't accept him in their life. Accept God. Make the decision. Make the choice. Who you gonna serve? Hallelujah. Make up in your mind. Who you gonna serve? The life you save may be your own. Hallelujah. Why gain the whole world and lose your own soul? Make your choice. Make it up now. Right. God's issue. Hallelujah. Us all an invitation to a full life. We don't have to be perfect. After we say yes, we don't have to be perfect. After we say yes to God. Hallelujah. And he doesn't expect us to be perfect. After we say yes, he loves us as we are. With all our flaws, with all our hang-ups, with all our issues, he still loves us. Although it is certainly becomes more